ensure that we will aggressively seek to get those out of the pot who should not be here. The rude, the corrupt, the gracious, the improper.
Who commits the crime?
Who commits the crime? It's mostly teenagers, anywhere between the ages of 15 and 19, mostly male, blacks, and Hispanics.
Okay. Who are you stopping?
Everybody. I stop everybody.
54 tabs up to 820.
Mm-hmm.
25 of those are female, tabs.
Okay. Like I said, I stop everybody. I'm not targeting anybody, first of all.
You just told me who bad guys are.
Yeah, I know that. But it also, there's also other people who are committing violations as well. I'm not saying that there's not violations being
made. Male, blacks,
I... Plenty of people that I write summonses to are male blacks and male Hispanics.
Male blacks.
Not for the whole year. And I have. You're telling me for the whole year I only stopped two male blacks for summonses?
820.
No.
January 1st,
54 tags, two male blacks, seven Hispanics, seven other, 10 whites, three Asians. So where are you targeting the perp that you just told me?
Well, like I said, if I don't see a perp jumping over the turnstile, what am I supposed to do to him? That's what I'm saying.
These people are not going to pop.
How do I know that?
80% chance.
A female Hispanic that I stopped, that she said they did pop, actually, for a warrant, and I arrested her. Female Hispanic. The Hispanics that were supposed to be going up, that the argument, the crimes. The people that I...
You think that she's going to pop?
Did I think she was going to pop? I didn't put no thought into it. If you come up and you're getting, and you'll come up a collar, I'm taking you in.
This is what I see. You described to me who's committing the crime, and you're fully aware of it. We're not talking most people.
I am. I'm talking to everybody.
Two male blacks.
Whoever's out there. If I catch...
So you only saw two male blacks jump
in turnstile? If you're saying that's what's in front of you, then yes, that's all I saw. There's two male blacks the whole year jumping the turnstile. That's what you're saying is in front of you. I'm not disputing that. You're saying that's what I got there?
That's what you have. That I'm not disputing here.
Well, I'm saying, but we're also talking Hispanics as well. I stopped a lot of Hispanics, too.
Seven male Hispanics, but more than half are female.
And like I said, everybody's committing violations in front of you.
So in your eyes, when you're out there, you mostly see... females.
No, I see. I see mostly people doubling up. Sometimes it's couples.
Who jumps?
The perps are not jumping in front of us. Let me tell you right now, it's not happening. The perps are not. The perps that we're looking for are not committing a test of service. They're not. They're busy running on the trains and on the plastic car trying to do this next.
You're right. Every other person jumps in the turnstile is a female.
How do you say that? I just tell you. I stop everybody. It doesn't matter. I'm not looking at any nationality, any race, any gender. Whoever goes through and commits a violation, I am stopping.